I got this recommendation from my group HR that I should be focusing on the way I communicate with my leaders, the way I manage my team, right? And the way I sort of take up my project responsibilities. A lot of times when you have to face situations where you have to be precise in what you say, right, first, and then you have to be clear in your conversation what you want to convey. So ultimately resulting in favorable decisions in wherever the situation demands. I think that was one of the key needs for me to be able to be in that position. Entire 3 days has been a transformational journey for me, particularly in terms of building up my confidence, right? Learning the 5 whys and the 1 H, right? How do we make small conversations when it is required, right? When I do that, I'm very sure that a longer conversations, a complex idea, which particularly is what I deal with, complex ideas in machine learning, complex ideas in building models for business, all of that then boils down to smaller conversations and smaller precise conversations. So I'm going to use this lines approach, I believe, quite again and again, and I'm very hopeful.